Hey.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you. Use everything. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you. gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Here, cat!
Hey.
can't fix this.
It should do it.
Thank you. I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
you're all the whole order on the without same question. Team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
O'Brien.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Not via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
Shit, you don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This has gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Entering a quarantine area!
Something. Hey,
time is it?
What's wrong with your suit?
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the dock's finished.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long, long time.
Looks like Rand to you. Shit. I never noticed.
Hello, O'Brien.
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
O'Brien? O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who don't dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Got one down!
How do you like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I thought I saw someone out there.
He's hiding somewhere.
Nothing here.
Keep looking. He's here somewhere.
You son of a bitch. Where are you going, huh?
Holy shit. Finally, Jesus. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Down the hatch. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.